Good evening, everyone. Please stand for the national anthems.
Lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmony of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise.
Forces that want to take.
So, good evening. On behalf of the faculty, staff, student body of Garfield High School, we welcome you to the graduation ceremony of Garfield High School, class of 2023. We have a few dignitaries on stage that I'd like to introduce you to before we get started with our program, and this is in no particular order. I'd like to recognize Director John Halfaker. Our board director, Michelle Sarju. Dr. Kirk Buttleman, who is the Chief Financial Officer for Seattle Public Schools. Beverly Rettman, who is the Chief of Staff and the Assistant Superintendent for Public Affairs. We have Director Dr. Michael McCarthy. And last but not least, we have our assistant principals, Assistant Principal Ida Acton, and Assistant Principal Gregory Barnes. At this time, I'd like to introduce representatives from our vast valedictorians. We have 27 students who were designated valedictorians this year, and I'd like to introduce them to the stage. Graduating class, please have a seat. Valedictorians, please come to the stage. Yeah, the four. Okay, they can all come.
Oh, we're all coming up. Okay, that means we change the intro
there. Ladies and gentlemen, the valedictorians for the class of 2023.
A valedictorian speech can be, in many ways, just like high school. Like freshman orientation, it has an introduction that's a little awkward. Long enough to keep you waiting, but not nearly long enough to tell you everything you need to know. It's messy, a little cliche at times, and at others just plain weird, but still full of memories and important lessons. And lastly, just like a proper high school essay, many of its best parts are written and edited in a 2 a.m. panic the night before. So allow this speech and all its similarities to jog your memory a bit about the lives we've lived together these past 4 years. After orientation comes freshman year, the first days that leave you wondering things like, who is everyone here and why are they so tall? Who am I and what am I supposed to be doing? And why are there two Lime scooters in the boys' bathroom? Many of these questions are answered in time, while some others aren't. Seriously, why two scooters? You have your first high school homework assignments, things you have to do even if they feel a bit played out, because they really are important. Let's actually get some of that homework out of the way now.
Thank you everyone here for coming, and to all the Garfield seniors, congratulations. Sitting here in your caps and gowns means you've reached an important milestone in your life, and you should be proud of all that you've accomplished along the way. To our teachers, your guidance and dedication has helped us grow as students and as humans. We would have never made it without your support and patience in online office hours and countless test corrections. You stuck with us, no matter how bad our senioritis got. Here's to hoping the juniors in our crowd can improve on our performance next year. To our loved ones, your support is truly something special. You've always been there, whether to celebrate alongside us or to guide us through our toughest moments. Even though there may be more of those tough moments to come, it's still important to celebrate together now. To all the other Garfield staff, to Dr. Hart, our administrators, and other Garfield community members, thank you for your time, for your love, and for your dedication to making Garfield feel like home.
And submit. Ugh. Let's hope Turnitin doesn't call us in any plagiarism. Assuming that gets a passing grade, I think we've made it to sophomore year. This is where things seem to speed up, so pay close attention or it'll be over before toilet paper is sold out at the grocery store. A year passes in a blur of mornings you roll out of bed and into your first Teams call. Just remember all the times you forgot you weren't muted, and even the times your teachers forgot they were. Until eventually you arrive, still dressed in PJs, at high school's second half. We don't need to remember that one. Junior year, when you come back to the building and realize that you feel like a freshman all over again. You barely remember where anything is, not to mention who anyone is, when you finally see them without a mask on. You get to cheer on another victory in the basketball state championships and applaud high school's best performance of Mamma Mia. You survive the junior research paper, and I guess there was a bomb threat or two. Senior year brings new threats, a raging case of senioritis, pesky senior assassins lurking around every corner, and even a 2,000 baby mosh pit. But you emerge from it all, even the stresses of planning for life after graduation, and make it to your senior spring, a time that you might find is one of the best of your life, a time when we, as a class, come together like never before, continuing to make new friends and memories right until the last bell rings.
Now, this is not just a speech, but a story. A strange one, but an important one. Yes, just like high school. And now that story is coming to an end. This year has been one full of lasts. We've waved goodbye after playing the last notes in an orchestra concert, sighed with relief after submitting our last high school homework assignments, and hugged everyone in sight at our last purple and white. But now we stand on the precipice of a life full of firsts. And throughout that life, we will carry with us the values of a Garfield student. We are the ones who lead and who succeed. The ones who yell the loudest from the tops of our lungs as we beat the bleachers with the bottoms of our shoes. We are intelligent, passionate, resilient, and damn do we look good in purple and white. To all my fellow students, we must be grateful to one another because it's all of you that have made Garfield the most spirited and tight-knit high school in Seattle. Hashtag should have been a bulldog. Now I want all of you to look to your left and to your right. This is your pack, your family. You all know what you're capable of, so you don't need me to tell you that you all got that dog in you. I am so proud of you, and congratulations to the graduating class of 2023.
Let's give it up again for the valedictorians for the class of 2023. So at this time, I'd like to introduce the senior class officers, Monet Davis, Cunny Fields, Tashauna Slack, and Tyra Griffin.
ready?
Yes.
Oh, I'm a little nervous.
Hello, Bulldog seniors and families. Your class treasurer here, Monet Davis. I want to start by emphasizing our strengths and perseverance from the beginning of our high school experience till now. We lost so much of our high school experience due to the pandemic, a loss of true connection. Despite how challenging it was to complete virtual learning or come back to school our junior year, we continued to grow. We pushed through and restored Garfield's spirit and pride. You should be proud to wear these caps and gowns today. We all deserve it. After all these obstacles that we've overcome, let's continue to grow and overcome new ones that may arise along the way.
Hello, seniors. My name is Tyra Griffin, your class secretary. I would like to thank my family, my friends, and mentors for all the support, encouragement, and love you have shown me throughout my journey. Now, I think we can all agree that high school can be challenging, regardless of who you are or what grade you're in. I'm not sure if everybody else was told this, but I was told that my senior year would be the easiest, and that was a lie. At this point in our journeys, we have all gone throughout the college application process, finals, and I know we've all had senioritis. But regardless of what obstacles have tried to take us down, we have still seemed to prevail. As Robert Tu once said, the struggle you're in today is developing the strength you're in tomorrow. Keep pushing, keep chasing your dreams, and remember, if you don't believe in yourself, nobody else will. Thank you.
Hi, seniors. My name is Tyshawna Slack. I'm your vice president. And to my friends, family, and faculties, thank you for being the light in our lives that push us forward, not backward. Our lives and our stories are not over. It's just another chapter in a book that will never end. We done had our ups and downs dealing with COVID coming back to school, and we did it. We made it. Now that anything is possible, even though it might be hard, but we all know that Garfield is the best, and we make anything possible. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, guys. Do not make me cry. Oh my gosh, guys, we're seniors now. Well, my name is Connie Fields, and I am your senior class president. I want to first give thanks to God first. I'm not gonna lie. But I wouldn't have did this without my support team, my family, my friends. I love you too. But more importantly, I wanna thank my peers. I wanna thank you guys for allowing me to represent our class of 2023. Okay. My cap says, "Without struggle, there's no progress," Frederick Douglass. I picked this quote not only because it's true to me, but because I feel like it's true to all of us. They said we were going to be back in 2 weeks, but it turned into our forever for 2 years. We left as silly little freshmen, not knowing anything, and returned as mature adolescents in survivor mode. I'm not gonna lie, we had that glow up too. I'm not gonna lie, we had that glow up. Garfield has been an experience. Garfield is not just a school, but this is my home. The love and the support that we have for each other is so fruitful and genuine. Wanting to see each other win is beautiful. We go to the best high school in the 206. Like, come on. Come on. I couldn't even imagine myself nowhere else. Like, slay queen. Anyway. But on a serious note, I'm here to say that there's nothing the class of 2023 cannot do. Whatever we choose to do after high school, just always remember that we're gonna go through storms. Some days might rain heavier than other days, but no, the storm never lasts forever. Your mind is your only limit. Do what is best for you, love on you, always take care of you, because there was no one like you. I love you guys, Slay.
All right, let's give it up for the senior class officers. Garfield High School class of 2023. I want to congratulate each of you for all the hard work, dedication, and perseverance you have demonstrated. Because of COVID, you've had a unique and, for many of you, challenging high school experience. Yet, you have proven that you can achieve great things despite your circumstances. As you leave the hallowed halls of Garfield High School and embark on the next phase of your life, I encourage you to dream big and remember the values and principles that have guided you thus far. Be true to yourself and never compromise your integrity or character for anyone or anything. As you set goals for yourself and work tirelessly to achieve them, I want you to remember the words from the academic and activist Dr. Samuel Dubois Cook, who was the first African-American professor at Duke University and was the former president of the esteemed historic Diller University. He says, have a vision for excellence, a dream for success, and work like hell. So in addition to this, I want you to also remember to enjoy the journey and celebrate the small victories along the way, because let's face it, life is short and it goes by quickly. Life is also not always going to be fair, nor is it going to be easy, but how you respond to adversity defines your character. Embrace challenges as opportunities for growth and learning, and never give up on your dreams, no matter how far-fetched they may seem or how others try to discourage you. Believe in yourself, trust your abilities, for you have already demonstrated you can do great things. I want to take a moment to express my gratitude to all of the teachers, staff members, parents, families, and community members who have supported and nurtured you throughout your academic journey. You are a testament to their hard work and dedication, and I have no doubt that you will continue to make them as proud in all of your future endeavors as they are of you right now, as I am of you right now. So class of 2023, congratulations, and may all your dreams come true. So Seattle School Board Director Michelle Sarju, as principal of Garfield High School, I formally present and recommend for graduation the students of the graduating class of 2023 from Garfield High School. These students have met all graduation requirements and are deserving of all of the honors, rights, and privileges pertain thereto. Do you accept?
Who's in the house? Garfield Bulldogs, let me hear y'all. Y'all can't just be sitting out there. Y'all graduating. Y'all have worked hard to get here. I never stay on script, just for all of you to know that. That's not what's on my paper. So now I'll get back on script. Thank you, Principal Hart. Thank you for your leadership, first of all. Isn't he an awesome leader? He's an awesome leader. By the authority vested on me as school board director of Seattle Public Schools, I recognize and accept the 2023 graduates of Garfield High School, and I approve the granting of their diplomas. Let's go, y'all!
and I'll never let you.
Ready. Is this thing on?
Jayla Alderson.
Yeah. Hayat Abdi.
Daniel Alumayu.
Zuhab Abdikani.
Honey Muhammad Ali.
Nasra Abdul Rahman Abdul Qadir.
Emily Ann Allen.
Michael Abibi.
Mia Elizabeth Andreeva.
Henry Broderick Adams.
Vincent Tay Anyabu.
Najma Muhammad Aiden.
Erica Spear Arnstein.
Basma Ahmed.
Shireen Ariana.
Ibrahim Ahmed.
Keandre Ashley.
Ridwan Ahmed.
Daniel Iwibi.
Quentin Ainsworth.
Max Alexi Avalos.
Finn Adamitis Albright.
Mairead Averill.
Kelly Bach.
Deja Bennett.
Asma Ba.
Fitawit Berhi.
That's it? You want the last name? Nardos Disbella Bata.
Cassandra Bermudez Cortez.
Jordan J.B. Bailey.
Quentin Alexander Berry.
Henry Lucas Bach.
Nicholas John Bertolli.
Tallulah June Baumgard.
Erica Rose Perry Bieber.
Mr. The One and Only Bieber.
Rebecca Bolikimo Mboma.
Fitzgerald Red Beaver Ford.
Ayana Bolton.
Ann Elizabeth Beda.
Faith Bowman. Faith Bowman.
Marcellus Antenna Balai.
Jake Peter Bookwalter.
Benjamin Ray Bennett.
Congratulations.
William Kai.
Hi, congratulations.
Sky Bork.
Pierre Camarata.
Victoria Matsuda Barella.
Shay Aileen Camplin.
Aaron Ali Bassett.
One sec, I want to learn how to say congratulations.
Juan Cano.
Karandar. Yamani Bradley Howell.
Congratulations.
Daryl John Karandang.
Devon Brewer.
Gianna Fair and Eredes Carlson. Enderes? Okay.
Gianna Claire Enderes Carlson.
Laquel Marie Bridges.
Do you want me to say everything?
Yeah.
Lucas Brennan Carroll.
Lucas Brennan Carroll.
Tall Diane Brown.
Laramie.
Daniel Laramie Casey.
Dorothy Bowie.
How do you want to say?
Ian Cassidy.
Ian Cassidy.
Patience Ann Bullion.
Cynthia Chan.
Blake Christopher Bundesman.
Miles Damon.
Jalen Burns.
Mark Alexis Colorado.
Elijah Bernazovich.
Delia Corbett.
Jalish Marie Chavez Reyes.
Kai Costello.
Kai Costello.
Daisy Yu Chen.
Aiden L. Casso.
Keen Chen.
Griffin Miller Krabs.
Grisham Gashungo.
Blasio.
Jasper Crossley Blasio.
Antonio Rashawn Clark.
Louis Pardo Cuffley.
Graham Cobden.
Sunita Chardonnay Dargell.
Charles Paul Coburn.
Monet Amari Davis.
Jeremy Franklin Cogswell.
Benjamin Silas Drain.
Jacob Alexander Cole.
Rowan Duffy.
Jonah Anthony Coleman Harris.
Analia Kalani Espina Dumas.
Jadaweda Joel Collins.
Natalie Earl.
Yasmin DePaz.
Savianti Edgecombe.
Lola Jame DeLong.
Congratulations.
Tiernan Edmark.
Polly DeMar.
Olivia Renee Evans.
Carl Dang.
Deshaun Anthony Evans.
Lucia Eva DeRosier.
Camille Sue Fisher.
Parker Detmering.
Jack Prentice Fish.
Evelyn Jofi DeBooz.
Alexis Lene Formbly.
Niasha Dimmer.
Zara Olivia Francis Sheffer.
Rebecca Lifong Dion.
Paul Taylor Frederick.
Elias Nathaniel Dixon.
Vea Catherine Freeman.
Christina Alyssa Domingo.
Henry Fabianson.
Diamond Alexis Dorsey.
Thank you.
Isaac Fry.
Aaron Leon Fan.
Sophia Carrie Fuentes.
Olivia Fan.
Lucy Haffy Gaines.
James Edward Faraday.
Taylor Hunter Gale.
Owen Hale Fasulo.
Aaron Saldana.
Ellie Sutton Fine.
Melissa Sugeli Granillo Rivas.
Paris Monet Felix.
Jasper Sebastian Gray.
Alexander John Ferjuo.
Niaja Lillian Green.
Caleb Hassan Ferguson.
Amelin Marie Greenfelder.
Jalen Tate Fernandez.
Tyra Victoria Griffin.
Lorcan Alexis Fiat.
Finian Joseph Ganay.
Congratulations. Connie Nashe Fields.
Kai Joseph Hadlock.
Congratulations. Jason Paul Finley Jr.
Abubakar Haji.
Abubakar
Haji.
Haji.
Haji. Balkisa Abubakar Haji.
Gaspar Jimenez.
So proud of you. How do you want me to say it?
Derek David Rowe Harvey.
Darius David Royal Harvey.
Layla Ella Nicole Gates.
Mika Holland Ichikawa.
Mika Holland Ichikawa.
Terfe Gerber Mariam.
Khalif Salah Ismail.
Nati Gabriesis.
Shermake Aiden Isak.
Maxwell Jelpy.
Jalen Jackson.
Lumi Gade.
Ken Kenyon Ray Jackson.
Malaysia Lanique Gillum.
Rakaya Malika Jackson.
Uriah Jamil Givens.
Sajay Nakai Jackson.
Yabsira Ghazal.
Jamari Allen Jackson Kynes.
Kiana Gladney.
Congratulations. Delana Latisse Jefferson.
Catherine Joan Harrelson.
Ruby Jefferson.
Seneca. Yeah. Do you want me to say your full name? Seneca.
Thorwing Helena Helmsetter.
Hola.
Seneca Sydney Jesse.
Augie Heron.
Moose Nebatanzi Michael Katende.
Nairi Tanaya Hill.
Henry Stephen Keen.
Sophia Elizabeth Hoffman.
Addison Claire Kemp.
Oliver Frederick Hogan.
Yuta Kiyami.
I know. Josiah Howard.
Ray Killian. Okay. Nathaniel Ray Killian.
Zipporah Ajule Chantel Howard.
Houston Yu Kim.
Kai Huang.
Nia Lee Kirkpatrick.
Le Chi Huang.
Julian Harrison Clocko.
Liao Huang.
Bella Grace Knipe.
Elizabeth Mira Joanovic.
Case Peyton Kohler.
Jada Johnson.
Oscar Dylan Lee.
Kieran Brady Johnson.
Gemnith Leva Padilla.
Vincent Johnson.
Sage Avalon Dole Leonard.
Emmy Jones.
Margaret Daisy Francis Lerner.
Janae Alyssa Scott Jones.
Chelsea Lee.
Kiva Johnny Jones.
Jingwang Lee.
Layla Jones.
Molly Ann Katarina Link.
Nicodemus Jonathan Kasai.
Noah William Lipman.
Sabina Louise Sophia Camilla.
Juliana Hines. Mariano Hines Liu.
Ari Pearson Cantor.
Nobi Lorenz.
Marwa Naima Catello.
Jesslyn Liu.
Adham Kalokidas.
Tyler Jantarat McClure.
Cameron Takuya Kono.
Dora Jazz McCotter Hulett.
Michael Carl Crumpy.
Sherelle McCollum Jr.
Ling Juan Kong.
Samaya Neil McDaniel.
Charlie S. Kubinick.
Gabrielle McQuaid.
Parik Dawson Kakreya.
Jada Mahari.
We made it.
Tura Lawson Kurashige.
Amira Rayleigh Melvin.
Congratulations.
Grace Olivia Victoria Larson.
Jackson C. Merriweather.
Giovanni Levent.
Emmerich Michael Meyer.
Kincaid Allen Laverty.
Jacqueline Marie Miller.
Jocelyn Lee.
Sheree Ann Miller.
Jessica Liu.
Noelle Neal.
Thank you.
Zian Ma.
Una Sophia Nye.
Grace Mai.
Da Nguyen.
Chris Manda.
Myla Nguyen.
Hanok Mandifro.
Ni Nguyen.
Emmett Carl Marcourt.
Ryan Nguyen.
Ari Martin.
Sophie Min Nguyen.
George Martin.
Kari Nyang.
Maria de la Rocio Martinez Austin.
Brian Tomas Nicolas Nicolas.
William Anthony Mashmut.
Colin Nicoladakis.
Jacqueline Maurice.
Vincent Tuan An Pham.
Rebecca McCann.
Kenny Tai Fun.
Pele Mito.
Vicky Fan.
Naomi Mogus.
Kenny Pleasant Jr.
Abdi Fatah Muhammad.
Jonathan. Jonathan Lewis Powell. Asha Muhammad. Issa Proust. Michael Montgomery. Miley Sarah Quenzer. Samuel Isaac Monseroff. Andre Siva Raghupati. Leanna Moore. Marley Hansen. Jack Christopher Mulher. Tyshawn Dale Rain. Jamaica Icy Kofi Myers. Samuel Rambo. William Everett Nielsen. Gabriel Aurelio Rodriguez. Dakota Brooks Nolke. Jude Mark Hung Rondo. Gabriel Olson. Julian Ellis Rothrock. Sophia Helen O'Mahony.
La popular, la famosa.
Sophia Ruiz Murphy. Omar Ali Omar. Khalid Saeed. Jessica Chidima Anochi. Malia Samuels. Imogen Ostrom. Liam Sampson. Joe Darius Owens. Ishika Sapal. Rocco Steven Pampana. Jack Robert Sanford. Autumn Peregrine Meldon Pelton. Hannah Sandberg. Bao Pham. Nathan Siegel. Maya Lakshmi Rao. Miriam Silverstein. Jada Amari Johnson Rapier. Donovan Allen Simmons. Neptune Rasnick Olson. Treya Simmons. Woo! Ignacio Luciano Real. Brooke Tesfaye Sintayehu. Anna Sophia Repart. Lillian Phoenix Small. Nicolette Eileen Reyes Cortez.
Sebastian,
you want me to say Dylan? Yeah, you can say Dylan. Okay. Sebastian Dylan Small. Imogen Rich.
Henry Schmidt, okay.
Henry Schmidt.
Congratulations.
Dave Riley.
Okay, got it.
Nathaniel Ho Smith. Jonas Pascal Christofferson Ringgold. Turner Cassidy Snyder. Rachel Rose Maria Robinson.
Nevaeh NT3 Talbert.
Noah Paul Rocky.
Roman Tannen.
Adrian Rodriguez.
Alan Ting.
Nyla Saqui.
Aiden Robert Custer Taylor.
Ani Shepman. What do you want me to say?
Ellen Mira Taylor.
Owen Howard Schmeichel.
Omari Jordan Taylor.
Severina Schultz.
Elada Tebeje.
Sophia Elizabeth Savenko.
Samuel Tekle Michael.
Etta Ray Shack.
Josiel Tespa.
Andre Shapiro.
Jackson Thayer.
Xander Sheath.
Serenity Thornton.
Tyler James Shelton.
Tess McLean Wall.
Gus Schumann.
Daphne Suzanne Wall.
Maxwell Owen Summers.
Lola Francis Wall.
Riley Peter Francis Spade.
Eli Wamsley.
Aubin Cole Spitzer.
Michael Eugene Watkins.
Jack Tahi Stanton.
Brian Watson.
Start.
Yilin Wen.
Jakob Stefanovic.
Rodney Walter Wheeler.
Sydney Steinwinder.
Malachi Oshia Winston.
Eva Stefferson.
Olivia Ann Whitford.
Jalen Mackay Stewart.
Kohana Ray Whitney.
Karima Mohammed Suleiman.
Tier Vigo Wiedemann.
Clara Grace Svensson.
Preston Wilsinski.
Congratulations. TQ Vu.
Callan David Young. Ryan Zhang. Xingyu Zhang.
Michelle Tong.
Forrest Winfong Wu.
Andrew Tran.
Shonan Wu.
Ian Tran.
Karen Chie.
Shima Rain True.
Nathan Woolery.
Oh my goodness,
Melanie Urea.
Sierra Renee Wright.
Marissa Valenzano.
Ahmed Mohammed.
Yeah. Eric Van Loo.
Aman Ibrahim.
Elena Vasquez.
Naya Woods.
Janet Rodriguez Solis.
Malia Applewood.
Jessica Rodriguez Solis.
Kanisha Janice Williams. Fozia Hamido. Sydney Dryden Venej.
Elijah Williams.
Job, Elijah. Liam Thomas Wilkerson.
Gilbert.
James Jamarian Chambers.
Tyshawna Samara Stacy Slack.
Aisha Sila.
Chimamanda Ebo.
Miko Ikalo.
Hey guys, we're done. Psych. All right. You guys, I want all you guys to turn your tassels to the right because I got to be on the right. Are you guys ready? Turn that thing to the left. Because we did it. Now throw those things in the air.
Congratulations to the Garfield High School class of 2023. We will meet you at the fountain. Students, let's go to the fountain. Please exit to the fountain. Congratulations. The fountain. Please go toward the fountain. The back gates. Please go towards the back gates.